I'm talking about AIDS. AIDS is a horrible, horrible disease that must be taken into consideration, and people who live with that disease must enjoy the basic rights and freedoms of no discrimination that everyone around the world should enjoy.